Welcome to the Delete Products Training Module of the FAS Catalog Platform, or FCP, Vendor Training Series. In this module, we will discuss how to delete products from your catalog and when and how the Delete Catalog action publishes to GSA Advantage. How to delete products from your catalog. The FCP Delete Catalog action requires that the vendor first link an open applicable eMod modification prior to creating the delete action in FCP. Here, we see a validation message indicating we need to first create a modification in eMod as there are currently no modifications that we can link. The vendor navigates to the contract in eMod to create an applicable modification type. For the FCP delete action, the applicable modification types are delete products and delete sin. For the purposes of this video, we will create a delete products modification. Once the modification is created, an eMod ID generates. In this case, our modification ID ends in 6TL, which we can now link to our FCP action. The vendor can either navigate directly back to FCP or press the Go to FCP button in the eMod Modifications Upload Documents section. Back on the Create New Catalog Action page, the vendor can now select the Delete Action Radio button and click the eMod ID drop-down menu to expand a list of all applicable modifications. Here, we will select the delete modification we just created, ID ending in 6TL. Here, we will also select all of my products will be published for sale on GSA Advantage, which means we only need to upload a product file to our FCP action. See the catalogs with mixed composition training module for more information regarding the other options. Press the continue button to create the catalog action. To start the delete catalog action, the vendor should download the currently approved catalog product file to work with the product data currently available on GSA Advantage. The delete product file should only include products you want to delete, so we will remove the products from this product file that we do not want to delete. This is a change from the current behavior in SIP. In the FCP delete action product file, all products listed in the FCP product file will be deleted upon publishing to Advantage. Please only list the products to be deleted from your catalog to avoid accidental deletions. Once submitted, deletions cannot be undone by GSA, so please be sure to double check the file prior to submitting. When performing a delete, FCP validates on the following fields in the product file: item type, manufacturer name, and manufacturer part number. After updating the product file, the vendor uploads the product file to the FCP catalog action. Submit the file through for automated data and business rule validation. As validation checks are performed, the action status updates automatically. If a user role is not specified in the action status label, then this means no action is needed by the user and the system will automatically progress through its processing in the background. If the product file fails data or business rule validation, then an error report will be generated for the vendor to review and take action on. See the product file and error remediation training module for more information regarding this process. The page can be refreshed to view the updated status. If the product file passes the validation checks, then the action status updates to sending to eMod as seen here. The FCP system is working to send the product file to the associated eMod modification. Once this file transfer is complete, the action status updates to requires vendor action, submit to CSCO in eMod. When and how the delete catalog action publishes to Advantage. At this point, no further action is needed in FCP. the vendor should return to EMOD to submit the modification. Similar to the TPR action, CSCO review is not required in order to publish our catalog action. So once the vendor submits the modification in EMOD, the automated publishing process to Advantage will begin. After logging into EMOD, we can locate our Delete Products modification and press the Edit Mod button. The vendor completes the required sections and can verify the product file sent from the FCP by downloading the file that displays in the Upload Documents section. When ready, submit the modification in EMOD. EMOD will still send the modification to FSS Online for the CSCO to review and officially award the modification, but approval is not needed to publish our change to Advantage. After the vendor submits the modification in EMOD, the FCP Delete Catalog action shows as pending publishing on Advantage. The automated publishing process can take 1 to 2 business days to complete, and once successfully published, the vendor receives an email notification and the FCP action status updates to published on Advantage. Time for a knowledge check. True or false? To delete items, you should submit a product file containing your entire catalog minus the items that you are removing from contract. False. Vendors should only submit the products they are deleting. All products in the action will be deleted. True or false? Delete actions are sent for publishing as soon as the vendor submits an EMOD. True. Delete actions will be published as soon as the vendor finalizes their mod and EMOD. True or false? Delete actions can be undone and GSA will restore your products. False. Delete actions cannot be undone. Please double check before submitting your product file. This concludes the Deleting Products Training Module. Thank you for watching.